Dear God, please help that poor homeless man. Lord, that man in the park has no one to rely upon.
God, please help that man. Sometimes people just need one good thing to happen.
God, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit, I wish I could dunk.
And the Lord shall show you the way. You want to do something? The Lord is by your side. He is there every moment of the day, looking down upon you, ready to lift you up. He shall lift you up so that you shall...
And dunk. All they want to do is dunk. None of these players work in their fundamentals anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Gumbo Steve, what's going on?
It's as if these NBA general managers are giving out $1 million signing bonuses to anyone who can slam dunk.
I can't take it. Anymore.
God, Jesus too. Just a reminder, my dunk prayer has not worked yet. The NBA draft is in just a few days, and I know that I could get picked if I could just dunk. You see, dunks bring the fans, and fans bring the money, and money brings success, and success brings...
Frank! Don't forget, be a good boy and do the dishes. The really scrub this time.
God. ASAP.
When the house was standing, you'd never have believed it. When the house was standing, you'd never have believed. The bricks and
Frank, you're not drinking out of the carton again, are you?
All given way. At first they resisted, but then is at your command. How can
on your fundamentals? You're not gonna get picked for the NBA working on your fundamentals. You gotta be able to dunk. Can you dunk? Yeah, well, that's what I'm working on. Yeah, I got a plan. It's you know, it's kind of secret. I can't tell you. Hey, God's gonna give me the ability to dunk. Yeah, you should try it too. But remind him that I got first dibs.
Well, good luck with the drafts. Your fly's open though.
With the 20th pick in the 2006 NBA draft, the New York Knicks
Frank,
select...
Frank, I don't know
Ronaldo
what you're doing, but it's not
the
dishes.
University of South Carolina.
In the world, and God we trust, an architect, doctor, maybe an actress, but nothing comes easy, it takes much practice. Like, I met a woman who's becoming a star, she was very beautiful, leaving people in awe, singing songs, Lena Horne, but the younger version, hung with the wrong person, got a stronger than her when cocaine, sniffing up drugs, all in her nose, could have died so young, now looks ugly and old.